Hi guys, I'm here with new tutorial. Today I will teach you how to build Visual Composer add-on or extension. What is Visual Composer actually? A famous page builder for WordPress. Has been downloaded from Codecanyon more than 240k times. You can easily build website with WordPress even if you haven't any programming knowledge, because there are lots of extension. Just drag and drop. You can also sell add-on for Visual Composer like Ultimate add-ons. What is add-on? Add-on is a small widget like tab or button. Like this. Interesting thing is that today I will teach you how to develop a add-on for Visual Composer. Before developing a add-on, you have to know how to build a shortcode for WordPress. I assume that you know how to build a shortcode. I will discuss here about shortcode. But not briefly. To know more, please visit given link in video description. Shortcode. Actually, every add-on of Visual Composer is a shortcode. Let's develop our shortcode. Today we will build a bar filler. Let's review HTML of shortcode first. We're developing a bar filler. Here is the GitHub link of bar filler. First, you have to add the CSS and JS of bar filler. Here is the HTML of bar filler. After adding our CSS and JS, we are sending options of bar filer with data options. One is black with duration 5000 and tooltip true, other on is red with duration 2000 and tooltip false. Let's review it in our browser. Looks good. Now we are ready to develop our shortcode. We are starting as plugin. So we announced plugin name other info here. First, we have to enqueue our CSS and JS. We have enqueued bar filler CSS and JS. Finally, our custom JS. Now we have to register our shortcode. Add shortcode. First parameter is shortcode name and second one is shortcode callback. We have echoed hi and print underscore r our ATTS options. ATTS options is the parameter pass through shortcode. Let's see it's working or not. We can see hi. Now pass some parameter through shortcode. Here is our parameter. It's working. Let's select our parameter, which should be passed through shortcode. It will be bar filler title color, duration, tooltip and percentage. Let's set some default for this parameters. With shortcode ATTS we can do that. We have used color, duration, title, tooltip and percentage. It's time to use our parameter. Using parameters, we have configured our HTML. Let's check is it working or not. Congratulations, our shortcode is ready. Finally, we're going to build Visual Composer add-on with this shortcode. To build add-on, we have to use a action hook call VC before init and a callback. Here, our file add-on callback is our callback function. Within this callback function, we have to call VC underscore map function. Here, we will pass all our parameters is array. First name option is name of you add-on. Base is important. Here will be our registered shortcode name. Will be used. For our case it will be app bar filler. We have to register our shortcode with this name. Then class if you want to use any extra class with CSS. We will discuss about it next lesson. Category will define type of add-on, like content, social, structure. Or we can announce our own category. Here we are using content as our category. Last one is params. Params means parameters. Here we will announce our shortcode params, it will be array also. All the VC param type is given here, you can get this link for in the description of this video. We have 5 parameters, title, color, duration, tooltip and parsant. For title we are using text field as type. Heading will be the label of text field. Third one is param underscore name. It will be exactly the param name for which we are using this param. For our case it will be title. For color we are using color picker, param name will be color. For duration we are using text field. Because by default there is no number type param. In our future tutorial we will learn how to create a new param type. Now we are using text field for number. Param name is duration. For boolean value we are using checkbox type param. Param name tooltip. Last one is bar filler percentage. Param name is parsant. You have to remember, param should be exact match with associate shortcode parameter. Base name should be exact match register shortcode hook. Otherwise add won't work. I think our add-on is ready to execute. Let's check. Here will be our title like WordPress, color green, duration 1000, tooltip true, parsant 85. Preview it. Wow, it's working. Congratulations for developing your first VC add-on. In our next tutorial we will learn how to develop add-on for nested shortcode. If you don't know what is nested shortcode, please study about it. We will meet soon. Have a nice day. Goodbye.